solo. Kumbu zuma jua.
Dondada is derived from, you know, Jamaica situation, and you know, I mean, some of the guys in Nigeria use it too. Obviously, a don, like, you know, a god, godfather type of situation. You know, Danda. You know, so the whole title, you know, basically it refers to an originator. You know, the rightful owner. You know, the man. You feel me? So that's why I opted to use that, because with this particular song, you know, with the work that I've done in the industry, like my influence and the trends and how I've impacted the culture, same goes for Malum Cool Cat, you know, dance moves and the fashion influence and all those things, you know, we feel like we are those guys, you know, we just literally just claiming our spot, that's what it is. Free concert idea, I mean, it was just especially from my end, it's just like a, you know, fan appreciation exercise above everything. But that might extend all the way into an actual tour, collaborative tour between me and Cool Cat. I'm constantly, you know, trying to write. I mean, I'm a slow writer, but as soon as I know what I'm working on, you know, I can literally just focus and just tunnel vision and try to churn it out as quick as possible, you know. But I do take a bit of time, you know, with my craft, you know. That's why they always sound so well put together, because I believe whatever that I do, whatever that I record, I mean, it's perpetual. So 10 years from now, I still need to look back and be like, yeah, I kept that, you know. Unlike, you know, some people will just jump in the booth and do any and everything, you know, and then a couple of years later, you regret having made that move, so, yeah. Smash is for me is my little brother, and he's always been like that, you know. Even now, recently, obviously, after we relaunched the whole cash time thing, you know, under the new setup, when we started formalizing things, he might not have been active, you know, within that period, but the relationship between me and him has always, you know, been intact. You know, I've always been reaching out and, you know, just assisting him with his craft and things like that. So all the years, you know, he's just been making, you know, a nice progression as an artist. So what's happening right now, I'm just getting more involved in helping him with that.
How about I go get you low?